One. That's the clap.
Oh, you have to have only one clap, is it?
No, you. So usually I've seen people do this in like a YouTube video where they go. So that makes it much easier for like Plural Eyes or any other software, or even for a guy who's syncing sound, to figure out three waveforms, and you can align it, and then it's easier to do.
Junior for clap.
Journey of a
slap.
Journey of a samp.
No.
Journey of a map.
Yeah.
Okay. How about this?
Arigato. Journey of a death.
Jap. Sumukhi Suresh, aka Behti Naak, aka Kiara, aka what's that bhai's name?
Parvati Bhai.
Parvati Bhai, aka
Pushpavali.
Aka
Sumukhi Chavla.
Yeah, correct. Aka
Anu Aunty.
Oh.
It's all where it began.
Oh, yeah. I wanted to know, how do you differentiate one character from another? For example, do you think of a quirk, or do you think of a log line for a character, or do you think of a situation and where a character can fit in? Like, what is your process of the same?
If it's something which I'm writing just for myself, like Parvati, Behti, I look for a physical quirk. Okay. Like I layer it. Like for Parvati, I give her that sari, I give the bindi, I make sure the hair is up, and you know, she if you've seen every Parvati, she goes like that a lot. Yeah, when she talks only, she goes like that. So I've given her a few things just for me to remember that, okay, this is a different character. Also, I don't like too pretty characters. Huh. Like, I'm just like, that's not how people are regularly. Hmm. And for Behti, a lot of it was my younger brother, or my older brother. So I had taken a lot of his quirks in terms
like
of, you know, no, his staring, his acidic humor. He's just not impressed most of the time, especially as a child. Oh, wow. So I was like, okay, I wanted to make like that. This was just because I wanted to do a distinction between one and the other. Mm. And I remember I was just riffraffing with Utsav and Kanan during BLF ka shoot. I had a cold that day, and I kept doing like, and I kept doing this, and Kanan was like, why not this only? I'm like, oh shit, yeah, this is actually nice. I'm like, oh, iski Naak Behti. I was like, oh my god, her name should be Behti Naak. So Behti and Naak, that's her surname. So
Naak is a surname. Behti is a first name.
Yeah. So it's Atul Naak, Alka Naak, that's the mom and dad, and Behti Naak.
That's the family.
That's the family.
It's good. That's how it became what it is.
Atul and Alka, if someone's hearing here, then Behti, they're like, 1 minute, you messed up.
Yeah.
Because wo ladki ka naam abhi, what is this?
Kuch hai nahi.
Kuch hai nahi, what is the name? So, for me, whenever I'm writing characters for myself, I have distinctions.
Correct.
Like if I'm, like Sumukhi Chavla, I didn't have a characteristic for her because she's very, I use my same voice. Hmm. So for her, I had a log line that she's just constantly irritated that nobody works hard. So it's one of those, you know, it's a very physical, every time I've shot for this, I thought, I'm not funny in it. And every time the show has come out, people are like, oh my God, Sumukhi is the funniest. I'm like, I have not a single funny line.
Yeah.
Not one. I'm just angry and irritated throughout. So
today we're discussing with Behti Naak. I think the first time I saw Behti Naak wasn't even on your channel, was actually that awkward Antakshri.
Angrez chale gaye, inhe chhod gaye.
The character Behti Naak was already there in your head. Or was it something you developed for that sketch?
No, only for that sketch I wanted. I don't like. He was like, okay, so this girl who's eager about Antakshi, I'm like, what physical quirks can I give her? Mm-hmm. I'm like, okay, let's give her two chotis, let's give her a unibrow. Mm-hmm. That's pretty much that was my scene. I was like, okay, I might as well change my voice because I was playing the mother as well.
Right.
So I was like, okay, I don't want to be the same person. Ah. So that's the reason I thought, okay, unibrow and this. But I had no thought of Behti then.
This was just like a character quirk that you picked up to distinguish two different things.
Correct, exactly.
It's more like a rough notebook before you actually went ahead with it.
Yeah.
By the end of that sketch, were you like, oh, I know this is what I want to do, or did it still take some time?
It took long time because I think I did that sketch in 2013. No, 14. Mm-hmm. And 15 is when, during BLF is when we started, stumbled upon Behti. Hmm. So then I was like, oh, okay. I said, wait, I can, if this is a child, then I give her the two chotis and the unibrow. So it was one of those 1 year later callback.
Correct.
So, but at that time I was just like, okay, this is fun character, unibrow, all of that.
I remember you had moved to Bombay and this was one of your first things you had done.
First ever. I did one video, but that was something which I only wrote. So I don't think I knew anything about you know, video per se. And my whole thing was, if I want to make videos, I'm so used to walking in as an actor and just performing and leaving. So I have no clue what camera is, what sound is, what lights are, what edit is. And if I was going down that path, the least I should know is at least how to make a video. There's so many people have come to me like, oh, your characters, like by this reference, by this signs. I was like, honestly, because I also started comedy with such a I had no clue kind of a background. Like, even in terms of the content I watch, I have grown up watching Hindi movies secretly because I'm not allowed TV time. So that's my background. So if you ask me, oh, this character from this movie, I wouldn't know anything. For me, it's very like, if I'm watching this, is one person different from the other? And am I covering a range of people that I can? And that's the only insight I had to it.
The log line of Behti is, she says it as it is.
Yeah.
So it made me think that, wait, that is the log line.
Yeah.
And now while talking, I'm like, oh, wait, that is not the log line.
Not in entirety. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Even Behti Naak or Remote, which was whenever her family's involved, is that she doesn't say what is correct. Okay, she just says what provokes you the most. And sometimes it happens to be correct. Like Behti Naak or 5 minute, when she makes a dialogue about divorce, her intention is not that I will tell the society what a true marriage and divorce is.
Yeah.
She's like, I just want to shoot my mother down.
Yeah.
So she's just an asshole kid.
I was just having a conversation, Pranav, about the same thing. I was just like, oh wait, the character has shifted from the first episode to the last episode.
Yeah.
The episode where 5 minutes, you are telling the truth, uncomfortable truth. And I remember when the magazine started covering it, oh, Behti Naak speaks the truth.
Correct.
Even I was like, yeah, she speaks the truth. That's the character. Second episode, I'm like, wait, she's just mean now.
Exactly.
Oh, okay. She's mean. So what is Behti Naak?
She's a mean kid. And there are sometimes she voices out something that's running in your head and sometimes she doesn't. Like Behti Naak or Samosa, she's actually attacking the person who's unmarried, who's happy in her life, and she attacks her because she's like, okay, you're so happy and you're also eating samosa jo mujhe chahiye. It's like, I won't leave you. And a lot of people I know wrote to me saying that, oh, how can you say that about, you know, the character that way. I said, no, first of all, don't put her in a bracket of she's socially correct.
Yeah, yeah.
She's just a piece of shit that way. And sometimes she will make complete sense in terms of, you know, being socially correct. Sometimes she won't.
Okay, so that's clear now.
Yeah.
She's not a truth.
She's an asshole kid, guys.
Not a truth bomb giver.
If the truth bomb is something which I'm punching down on your character, she'll do it. Because for her, she's hiding that insecurity by, doing an exposition on you.
Correct. She's always punching up. Has she ever punched down in any of your sketches? Is that an intentional? Punching up basically means anyone who's at a position of power, you can punch up. You can punch up by making fun of them. Such as the government, such as rich people, popular people, pretty people. punching down is people who are born with something that you like in this and they can't help with. Whether it's class, whether it is money, whether it is related to skill, abilities, all of that.
As far as I've seen, I think the way I'm writing, I'm not punching down at any point. Because she also likes punching up more. Like her whole thing is to, sort of question authority, but the only time it became a little dubious was Behti Naak or Samosa, where the reason why she attacked that woman was because she was also embarrassed for her mom.
And before we go into the episodes, the opening track has been sung by this amazing metal vocalist. He's one of the finest metal vocalists in the country. Huge fan. He goes by the name Kanan Gill in comedy. दुनिया जो भी कहती है उसकी नाम Behti है दुनिया जो भी कहती है उसकी Behti नाम दुनिया जो भी कहती है उसकी नाम Behti है. Who wrote that line? Did you?
No.
Kanan only wrote it. And he recorded it and he's just like, here's a gift for you. Enjoy. Let me go back into my solitude or confinement.
The first time Behti was sort of like, you know, being improvised at BLF, Kanan was around. And Kanan really liked what was going on. Like whenever Utsav and I riffed or whenever I was telling him. So, and also the first four episodes, I remember when I shot the day before that, I had gone to Kanan saying that, listen, these are my first four episodes. What do you think? And I remember Behti Naak or Max, he helped me out a little because I want to reach this line. So I was going joke-wise a little here and there. So he's always been around, but one of the few things in the list that I wanted for Behti is that she'll have a unibrow, she'll have do choti, and the opening track will be a metal song sung by Kanan.
And black and white and the entire
thing. Was something which I truly wanted.
That's in the beginning.
It was not on post. Because I remember I came to Deepak saying that mujhe black and white chahiye. And I was like, मुझे वो वाला, you know, not the pretty black and white. I said, can I get थोड़ा गंदा वाला black and white? That's when I realized it's that scratchy, grainy thingy, which I didn't know.
Now I'm going to go into the first ever video that you put up was the 5 minute.
Yeah.
That's the first video ever.
Behti, खाना खाने चलो.
मैं नहीं आ रही.
Behti, खाना ठंडा हो जाएगा, खाना खाने चलो.
मैं नहीं आ रही.
Behti, अगले 5 मिनट में तुम खाना खाने चलोगी.
मैं 5 मिनट में कहीं नहीं आ रही.
Behti, मैंने सुना है तूने अपने मम्मी डैडी के बीच में झगड़ा करवा दिया.
हाँ तो.
और मैंने ये भी सुना है कि तूने अपने डैड को गे कहा.
हाँ तो.
मतलब तेरे पापा गे कैसे हो सकते हैं, वो तो क्षत्रिय है.
हाँ तो.
मतलब तेरे माँ बाप के बीच में प्यार अभी बरकरार नहीं रहा क्या?
नहीं, प्यार तो कब का खत्म हो गया.
मतलब उनका अभी डिवोर्स हो जाएगा?
नहीं, वो डिवोर्स नहीं करेंगे.
क्यों?
क्योंकि वो कावर्ड्स है. वो एक कोडिपेंडेंट रिलेशनशिप में है जो अभी टॉक्सिक हो चुका है. प्यार खत्म हो गया है इसलिए बच्चा पैदा किया, लेकिन उसका भी कोई फायदा नहीं हुआ. सोसाइटल प्रेशर की वजह से एक दूसरे के साथ रहते हैं. वैसे भी डिवोर्स के बाद मेरी मम्मी क्या करेगी, वो तो अनपढ़ है और सेल्फ सफिशिएंट भी नहीं है. और मेरे पापा ना खुद के कपड़े नहीं धोते, तो लाइफ टाइम मेड की तो जरूरत पड़ेगी ना. मैंने तो पहले ही कहा था मैं 5 मिनट में नहीं आऊंगी.
Can I tell you that this episode was the template for our edit, because there was a set that Deepak edited, but this one Kanan edited. Behti Naak aur 5 minute was something. I was like, Kanan is like, I'm going to edit this and give it to you.
Yeah.
You see how it is. And he gave, his was very like, it was a lot of movement. And I'm at least I didn't know then, but I realized that I'm not too much of a shift.
Cut,
too much of that, at least not in this. I don't see Behti in that space.
Yeah.
But you know, the whole idea of how quick the edit should be was something Kanan set it for us.
Okay, in the terms pace of his edit.
Yeah, he's like, you need to keep it like this, because I know when my first few edits that I was doing, I had showed it to him. He's like, the only thing is that you have to cut a few frames. You're being very like, oh, let it be.
This is very tight.
Correct. So I remember when I came back, when he finished this and he sent it to me, I showed it to these guys saying that I'd like to maintain this template as much as possible. Because I knew I needed it fast, but I didn't know what to say.
Correct.
Like, I didn't know the words and I didn't know how to explain it to them. And this video pretty much explained that in full.
So this is more like a pilot that you can go pitch, saying that this is what everything
would be
like. Yeah. Interesting point. In this screenshot that you've got all of these points going in, specs, book and all of that, some of them are generic, like scholarship, 2+2. There is obviously the terrible math. When did you dig deeper into Behti saying she likes samosa, she hates tinde, and all of this information? Did you?
That was up top, actually. Strangely, that was up top, because
you knew it instinctively. Yeah. Or did you write these?
No, it was. I mean, when I was writing that, because the first 4 episodes I wrote was Behti 5, Behti Max, Behti Naak or tinde, and Behti Naak or remote.
Okay.
So for me, the pigtail was also the tinde samosa is hugely, because my brother loves samosa and my brother hates tinde.
Oh, so it was literally.
Yeah, I was like, I want her to be like this. I want her to be, you know, the moment you give someone specific eating quirk, you know that person is fussy. Ki main ye khaungi, main ye nahi khaungi. Mujhe ye chahiye, mujhe ye nahi chahiye. So it was that way, very like, I was sure about, okay, she has to be this. She will be partial to her father, hates her mother, but then will stick up for her. These were some things I was
like, no. We're discussing in the BLF shoot also. You can spend hours writing something, or you can literally pick up people that you feel have an interesting quirk, put that in a kitty. Like, it's like shopping for character quirks down an aisle, right?
Yeah.
Like, fussy about eating, okay, great. Oh, evil kid, okay, that's nice. Truth bomb, I'll garnish it swadanusar. And then you mix it up and you get a Behti Naak. If you're writing Behti Naak, you're picking up a couple of character quirks, and then you're also figuring out food habits and like acting chops.
Yeah.
Is all that I've figured out so far, how you're building up your character. So Behti Naak, it's this one, different characters, this one.
Also, which financial universe?
Financial is a huge question
for
about
me
it.
Because I was raised in that background where the reason why I reacted a lot the way I did as a child was because of the way money was in that period. And the moment you're in a place where, okay, something as simple as.
Great note. That's such a great note, because usually you think of characters in so many, oh, this person has a quirk, this person has this quirk. But then like Kiara as your character is from the upper middle class.
Correct.
Or even more.
Yeah.
Behti Naak is not there.
Definitely.
That adds so much more like interesting art choice, because even when we were doing the episode we were in, we had nothing except for one god image at the back.
Yeah, and also that wo pani ka
matka.
Matka.
अरे वाह, आज फिर वही टिंडे।
अरे वाह, आज फिर वही पति।
अरे यार टिंडे वाले।
पापा, आपको लगता है मम्मी टिंडे होलसेल में खरीदती है, इसलिए हम हर दिन टिंडे खाते हैं? पापा चलो ना होटल चलते हैं। पापा, पापा चलो ना आज होटल चलते हैं पापा। पापा रात को होटल चलते हैं, पास में नया होटल खुला है। पापा चलो ना रात को चाइनीज खाते हैं पापा, चलो ना प्लीज।
चलो चलो होटल चलते हैं। पैसे तो पेड़ में उगते हैं, तुम्हारी उम्र का था ये खाना उगा के खाता था मैं।
ग्रीन रेवोल्यूशन का क्रेडिट मत लो आप।
बड़ी जबान चल रही है, नहीं पता था। अलका, अरे अलकू।
हाँ तू।
अरे मेरी बेटी को टिंडे बहुत पसंद है, शाम में मैं हूँ नहीं, मेरे हिस्से के टिंडे भी हमारी बेटी को खिला देना।
क्या नहीं पापा, क्या कर रहे हो आप?
हाँ मैं अपनी गुड़िया के लिए एक्स्ट्रा टिंडे बनाऊंगी रात को। ओके बेबी।
जी मम्मी थैंक यू। मम्मी वैसे भी आज रात को तो पापा सीमा आंटी के यहाँ जा रहे हैं ना, उनके पति तो टूर पे गए हैं। वो उनसे फोन पे कह ही रहे थे कि दहेज में चूल्हे के साथ महाराज भी आ जाता तो हर दिन मर मर की जीने की इच्छा नहीं होती। मम्मी पापा आपसे इतना पवित्र तरीके से प्यार करते हैं, आप तो उनके लिए सती हो ही जाओगी ना।
मैंने तो पहले ही कहा था होटल चलते हैं।
Two things about the tinde. Full disclosure, I think tinde for me didn't work as well for two reasons. And I think you know that also. I'll directly start with the Green Revolution joke.
Yeah.
Without that, because for me, I think because every episode of Behti Naak is tension, 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 yeah. Tension, build up, build up, build up, and Behti Naak for the kill.
Correct, yeah.
Here it seemed like tension, tension, Behti Naak tried a jab, it just didn't work.
Yeah.
And then build up again, and then the effect.
Correct.
Of it.
Yeah.
So if you would have removed the Green Revolution, I think it would have been the same format. This is
yeah.
One of the first times where you've broken the format of mid. Stab,
correct. Yeah, and right now I would have removed it.
In okay.
In hindsight, I would have removed it. Right now, this was my first day, so I'm like, no, keep it. Also, at that time, the justification, at least in my head, was that you see this even in remote because she tries a jab and it doesn't work with her parents, especially with her father.
Yeah.
So then she goes for like a level higher. But now, in hindsight, I would have removed it. I'm like, that's not needed. Directly jao. But at that time, I was like, nahi rakhte hain, because maybe she's behaving differently with the parents.
Mm.
Or maybe, I don't know, if it's a different dynamic altogether. But at least now I know the way Behti works with both her parents and I have a better clarity. And maybe, I don't know, I also always feel like with her father around, she's 1% more grounded.
Like 1% more grounded. Like she can be a little more open to talk to
father.
Correct,
yeah. Like she's okay with father giving her a jab back.
But not mom.
Not mom.
Because that seems so true. Because the opening shot of the video is she coming and slapping your hand.
Yeah.
And in my head, I'm like, but she's not doing anything.
And also, if you see, I like the particular scene where Behti looks at her father where he's like, haan, chalo, chalo, chalte hain. And Behti smiles, if you see, which is one of the few shots that Behti smiled.
Okay.
Papa, chalo na, raat ko Chinese khate hai, papa, chalo na, please.
Chalo, chalo, hotel chalte hai, haan? Paise to ped mein ugte hai.
Oh my God, it's so weird.
Yeah.
So weird to see her smile, this Behti Naak can smile.
Only time, and also she's the only, it's father's the only time she gets thoda sa childish. Say, chalo na, chalte hai, papa, chalo na, chalte hai, please, chalte hai, very like, haan, chalo, chalo, chalte hai.
Okay, cool. So in retrospect, you would have probably removed that
the Green Revolution line. Yeah.
But also, post-justification is that could be. But then season two, like, the more you do it, the more you know what the character
correct.
Is about. Okay, cool. I'm going to go on to the next one. This is the one that came much after.
Yeah.
Behti, मल्टीप्लीकेशन का साइन एक्स नहीं होता है, स्टार होता है। कभी कैलकुलेटर देखा होता ना, तुझे पता होता। और डिवीजन का साइन दो डॉट और डैश नहीं होता है, स्लैश होता
है। मुझे तेरी मदद की जरूरत नहीं है।
मैथ्स मेरा फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट है, मुझे मैथ्स पसंद है। ओके
जिन्हें मैथ्स पसंद है वो नहीं बोलते कि उन्हें मैथ्स पसंद है।
तू सिर्फ इंटेलिजेंट बनने की कोशिश कर रहा है।
मैं इंटेलिजेंट हूँ बेटी।
तू तो फेलियर है, एक साल का ड्रॉप आउट।
मुझे चिकन पॉक्स हुआ था तभी बेटी।
फिर भी तुझे कोई आंसर नहीं पता।
मुझे सब आंसर पता है, कुछ भी पूछ मुझे।
तुझे सब पता है?
सब कुछ पता है।
मैं कुछ भी पूछू?
कुछ भी पूछ।
2 × 2 = 12 2 + 2 = 4 4 + 1 = 5 9 + 1 = 11 sin θ / cos θ tan θ एक प्लेन 757 किलोमीटर पर आर की स्पीड में जा रहा है। डिस्टेंस बिटवीन नागपुर टू दिल्ली इज 852 किलोमीटर। तो कितना टाइम लगेगा दिल्ली जाके वापस आने में?
2.28 hours approximately.
तो फिर तेरे पापा 3 साल से वापस क्यों नहीं आए? मैंने तो पहले ही कहा था कि मुझे मदद की जरूरत नहीं है।
Again, this is a clear set of punchline. This is the simplest form of joke writing, yeah. Explained in a nice sketch, and it's like a Vine or an Instagram video where, yeah, you know that the character has this quirk. Starts off very simple background, like we establish all middle class elements. This person is being annoying to you, so it's almost like I'm asking for it, and then when it explodes, it makes sense. It's mostly on a wide shot fully, and then it cuts to the one time where it goes, मुझे तेरी मदद की जरूरत नहीं। I remember having the discussion with you saying that just keep it as wide as possible. Yeah. Don't do cut. And I think both of us are in the same plane that the only time you need to do cut is if you're trying to establish the cut.
Yeah.
So when establish, we cut the, and then it went back to the wide. And they said, कुछ भी हो सकता है, हाँ पूछ सकते हैं, ये भी कर सकते हैं, वो पूछ सकते
हैं। It's like kitch. Yeah.
In retrospect, I would have wanted again to with each cut go slightly tighter. कुछ भी हो सकता है, हाँ कर सकते हैं, कर सकते हैं.
Oh yeah.
And then it cuts back to a slightly wider.
एक
plane. And then so I know it's a mistake, but 9 + 1 is not equal.
No, that was जानबूझ के. मुझे भी तेरी मदद की जरूरत नहीं है, एंड ऑल्सो शिखर इज थोड़ा flaky. Okay, here and there.
So I have this question because this was the first one you shot.
Yeah.
And you have obviously shot many, and you have the last one. Here's the question. First one versus last one, the learnings from this one, and how much has it changed to the last episode of the season one you shot on Behti Naak?
I'll be honest, is from the beginning till the end, I realized the second half, that is the second half of the season, as much as I liked it, I don't like it as much as the first half, because I think I thought too much. And I think with Behti, the only place that I should think a lot is when her mother and father are in picture.
Every character needs to have a conflict.
Yeah.
And if Behti is unchallenged, then that's a god. Then, yeah, then it's not as much fun.
Yeah.
You need to have somebody who puts Behti down only so that Behti can
rise
put you down.
Yeah. So actually, Behti Naak or Maths, Maths is not the, it's not the premise.
Okay.
The premise is don't, I don't want your help.
Yeah.
But what we go with is that let's use the base premise as Maths.
Yeah.
But the actual premise is Behti doesn't want help.
Yeah.
In Behti or Naak or Tinde, she wants to go to the hotel, but she's just upset that nobody is listening to her.
Correct.
And that's why she attacks. So there's also that underlying, and that's the format now that I follow for Behti. Like season 2 now, Shashwat, Aishwarya have written 8 episodes and Sumaira wrote 2 episodes. And that is the format that I kept giving them. I'm like, there is a base premise and there is an underlying premise.
Okay.
Figure out the underlying premise first. What does she not want?
For in these 3 videos, can you give us the base premise and the underlying?
For Behti Naak or Maths, the base premise was that Behti doesn't want help.
Okay.
Which is going to lead to the punchline.
So this is the base premise.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Then comes Maths.
Okay.
The whole thing, vehicle that is being used to drive this is Maths.
Okay.
So the punchline is not going to be based on this. Punchline is going to be the fact that, okay, don't... technically, the punchline based on the, you know, Maths, that's the vehicle that's driven. But what she's proving
is this. Okay.
Behti Naak or 5 minute, the whole base premise was that I will not come in 5 minutes because I will not listen to you.
This is your base premise.
Base premise is I will not listen to you.
And this one is Khane Ke Liye
Aajao. And that's why the punchline is you know, attacking her so that making her remember that, buddy, I will not come if you call
and
me.
And by the end of it, you still didn't go in 5 minutes.
Exactly.
And the third one, for
the Behti Naak Tinde was that, you know, the whole base premise was that let's go up. You know, it's one of those, I want what I want. Mm. Like, this is the only where this, it's the want is not so specific.
Yeah.
It's the whole thing is, I want what I want.
Yeah.
And the vehicle is the whole hotel. Mm. Then that's why the effect of Tinde is a little less as compared to the other two, because
correct.
I realized that my want was very clear.
Yeah.
When I did Max and 5 minute, but my want when I went for Tinde was a little
going forward. Naming nomenclature will still be Behti Naak or Math, yeah. Or Behti Naak and I don't want to
Behti Naak or
Behti Naak or Math, or like what I'm saying is base premise or the overlay.
The overlay. The Behti Naak, that's why the Behti Naak or Tinde.
Okay, it'll always
and
be.
It'll always be.
So that it's always misdirection for the audience who's clicking on or intrigue. Maths. Oh, it actually is about
correct. Something. Yeah.
Cool. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Super fun.
Yeah.
Thank you for and subscribe to Sumukhi's channel. Sumukhi's channels. Sumukhi channel.
Wait, I want to do one last.
Okay. Journey of a poop.
Journey of a crap.
Oh.
Similar.
hey, what about this?
Oh, Jenny of a lab!
Hey!